Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, a controversial phone tower could be moved because of community pressure. We look at where your bulk rubbish goes after it's collected, and Hills students prepare for their final year exams. For that and more, pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.